I have served 4 years on the Rye City Council. I've never served 4 minutes on the New York City Council until the last 2 hours of this discussion. This debate is a debate in the city of New York between the duly elected members of the New York City Council. Now, some of us in the room did not like the way that debate turned out. And therefore, in the New York State Senate and in the Assembly, we are going to redebate that issue. Every day, I have people come to me in my district that say, do you know what the Portchester Village Board did? Oh my God, the Westchester County Legislature did this. And you know what the Bronxville Village Board did? How about that vote by the Eastchester Town Council last night? What I generally say is, you elect your town councilmen, your village trustees, your local city councilmen, and your county legislators to be your voice in those level of governance. My job is to deal with those issues that are at the state level of scope, and not to come in and bigfoot every single decision made in Harrison and in North Castle and in Bedford and in every one of those communities. When I sit here and I vote for local bills that come from other parts of the state, I presume that those local governments and that local representative, and oftentimes it's only one of us that represents the smaller communities and even the counties of the state, that when they speak on behalf of the council of that they represent, or the county they represent, and that's enough. I don't want to have a public hearing on every issue when we have to reauthorize a tax and bring in the board of supervisors from this county, or the county executive from that county, or the mayor of this village, or the town supervisor of that town, in order for them to address a Westchester legislator and pass my test of judgment on their judgment. That is why we have small d democracy, because people vote for their town, village, city, county officials, no matter how big or small that city or county or town is. My concern in voting no is not about the city of New York. This is a debate to be had in the city council. And this is a debate to be re-argued in the city council if the city council got it wrong. But I don't want to send a message to Bronxville, to North Castle, to New Rochelle, to White Plains, communities I represent. Boys, girls, whatever you do, you'd better be careful, because the New York State Senate might not like what you're doing. The New York State Assembly might have a problem with what you're doing today. And even if you're duly elected in your community, and by vote of 5-2, you pass something, those two guys can find their way into Albany and undo what was done. We have shown so much disrespect for municipal government, and I'm not talking about the city of New York. The city of New York is the Uber city, the Uber municipal government. But there's plenty of other local governments that we represent. No increase in aid, hard time getting their bills passed, back of the hand treatment when they come to visit us on issues. We've done that universally. Unfunded mandates, we'll pass a bill that says no unfunded mandates, and then later on, we'll pass an unfunded mandate. So the bottom line to me is this. Whatever the merit of this is an issue that belongs to the city of New York. Are we the government that can override in some fashion? Yes, we are. That power does exist. But when do we use it? We use it sparingly, in only the issues of the greatest magnitude. Because how would we feel, Mr. President, if the Congress of the United States decided to pass judgment on every law that the New York State government passed? Which they do from time to time. How would we feel as duly elected senators representing our districts, arguing an issue out and coming to closure, and maybe carrying the vote 24-20 or whatever the numerical equivalent in this room is, working hard just to pass it and to have some congressman from Texas say, well, son, I don't like what you did up in New York, and we're going to reverse that down here in Washington. Now, if you think about this, if you think about this, we're doing a very bad thing today. We're saying if any group of people, however large or small they are, in a jurisdiction, doesn't like the way it turned out and don't feel we can reverse it, come to me, and we'll reverse it. We will have Suffolk issues on this floor. We will have Erie County issues on this floor, Syracuse City issues on this floor. And we don't really want them here. We want them resolved in their jurisdiction, and then let the voters of those communities decide whether they were well decided or not.